Up the boards to Kevin Hayes. Hayes pressured from behind by Buck Nelson. Nelson with a good play, and then Hayes took it back. Islander fans want the call. Nelson scores! Brock Nelson is the hot scorer for the Islanders, and he ties the game early in the third.
Yeah, Kevin Hayes has the puck here, but he turns it over to Nelson. And then he'll get another chance here, and he kind of throws it in a tough area, and it ends up on the stick of Nelson, who puts it in for an unassisted goal. That's a tough shift for Kevin Hayes. Then he screens his goaltender. Boy, oh boy, everything went wrong for Kevin Hayes in the